Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Guess That Film, a nice little trivia show about movies and things that are related to movies. I'm here with Loras College's rising star in the media studies program, Khiry. How's it going there, Khiry?
Good.
All right, do you know how this game works?
No, I do not.
Oh, really? Me neither. I'm joking. I do know what this game is. And so the rules are simple. I have here a list of five questions for you. They're attained to, the first four questions are attained to movie facts. We see want to know how good your movie facts are, if you're really good. You know a lot about movies?
It's alright.
Alrighty. And our fifth and final question will be a quote from the film, and you'll have to guess what film's that quote from. Now, are you ready to begin?
Yes, sir. Let's get it.
Alrighty then. Your first question today, Khiry. In the Matrix series, what pill does Neo take to leave the Matrix? The blue pill or the red pill?
Red pill.
There. That's Ash. Alright, you are correct.
Yes, sir.
It is the red pill.
I just
the
watched that movie.
The original one?
Yep.
Alright, good man. Have you seen all the Matrix movies or just
no,
the first one?
Just the first one and half of the second one.
Good. Good. Next question, and I have a list here. This is a multiple choice. This has multiple options. In the movie Zombieland, what famous comedian plays as himself? A. Tom Hanks. B. Will Ferrell. C. Bill Murray. Or D. Robert Downey Jr.
Tom Hanks.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
That is incorrect. We're looking for Bill Murray. He was Zombieland, where the main actor broke into Bill Murray's mansion and watched Ghostbusters in his movie theater. His home movie theater.
Oh my god. It's been a while.
Yeah. It's a great movie though.
Yeah, it is.
Alright, this is a Marvel question. I understand you're a fan of Marvel movies.
Alright, I better not get this wrong.
In Iron Man 2, how was Tony Stark dying?
Because his reactor was messing up and stuff, and like it was like killing him, so he needs to make a new one.
Yeah. Tony Stark had to create a new element because his current reactor was poisoning him from the inside, make him dying. So he found blueprints in his dad's office and was able to create a new element to keep him alive.
Yes, sir.
Alrighty, next question. Which actor played Private Ryan in the movie Saving Private Ryan? I do have some choices if you
want. Yes, I would love.
Alright, your choices are 1. Tom Hanks. 2. Vin Diesel. 3. Edward Burns. Or D. Or D. Matt Damon.
I never watched this movie, but I'm going with my gut feeling. Tom Hanks.
He was in the movie, but he was not Private Ryan.
Oh my god.
The answer was Matt Damon. Alrighty. And for our fifth and final question, which is, to remind you folks, is based on a quote from a film. And there's a lot of quotes from films, so. Because, movies. This quote is, "You talking to me?"
Oh, there's so many movies I could come from, though.
You talking to me?
I don't know.
Would you like to take a guess?
Is there multiple?
It is not. The answer is Taxi Driver.
Oh my god, did I? I've never seen that, so I wouldn't even know.
You should probably see some movies.
Yes, I really need it. I know. I'm not cultured.
Yeah, spring break, free days are coming up, so you probably have time to
watch. Yeah, I got time.
Alrighty. Well, that's it for today's episode of Guessing That Film. Thank you for joining us, Khiry.
Yes, sir.
Interested in watching more films now?
Yes, sir.
Alrighty, good man. Alright, we'll probably see you next time in the future. Until then, take care.
Yes, sir.